Ladies and gentlemen, today we have a banger. Grab some snacks, a drink, and get comfortable because this video is insane. Recently, I've been playing a lot of solo victory cups, so usually I play for placement rather than going for any kills, but today this changed. I decided to play more confident because I knew I was better than these kids in opens. Make sure you guys watch the end because even in finals, I was playing better than I ever have before. We are starting off here in game number one, and this was the best opens game I have ever played.
Bro.
Dead. Holy, bro. Oh
my god. Just let me live. Holy.
Gosh.
No, 6 HP. That's crazy. It would have been nice there if anyone wanted to fight me, but that was still the most confident first game I've ever had in a tournament. After that game, I was feeling good, so once again, I played confident in game number 2. Holy, bro. All right. Why are these kids so scuffed with loot? He had that much health? Oh, wow. That's a lot of health. All good. I mean, hey guys, I was playing pretty decent with those first two games, but in the next game, I was just outside top 1,000, so I decided to play it safe and play for the end game.
is low too. 45? All right, that's really good though for three games. Let's go. I'll take it. I mean, with 45 points and still an hour left to play, I'm looking close to my top 1,000 placement this solo victory cup. But the next three games didn't go to plan as I died in the mid game all three. So now I only have one game to go to around 10 points to be able to qualify. I need to pause this. Pull back. We called though. Let's go, guys. Bring it up for Piggle. For Piggle qualling to his fourth ever solo victory cup final. Let's go. You know, that's what we like to see, chat. I know I kind of threw. But you know what? I'm him. They don't mess with me. So it's probably the best opens I've ever played though. Realistically, I played pretty good, other than me botting out a little bit. But I mean, we played pretty good, in my opinion. So, you know, we'll see how finals does, guys. Let's go. No. Really? I get beamed there?
Aw, bro.
Now, unfortunately, this was the only decent game I had in finals, but I feel like every week I'm improving at something, but I really need to start working on these end games and how to get refreshes. But if you guys like my type of content, be sure to like, subscribe, and I hope to see you guys in the next one.